You would struggle to find anyone in Britain who has never seen a photo of Kate Middleton's wedding dress. The Duchess of Cambridge's stunning Alexander McQueen dress was photographed thousands of times from every angle when she married Prince William in 2011. It inspired a whole generation of brides and immediately brought lace long sleeves back into fashion. But far fewer people are aware of Kate's second dress, which she changed into for the evening reception. After the lavish ceremony at Westminster Abbey and the afternoon reception, the newlyweds were joined by 300 guests for a celebration at Buckingham Palace. Kate swapped her lace dress for another beautiful Sarah Burton creation. It was definitely more of an evening gown, made from white satin with a diamante waistband. She also ditched the train, which we really hope meant she could show off her Macarena and Saturday night moves properly. Kate finished off the look with an Angora Bolero cardigan and had a whole new hairstyle for the evening, as you do. And she wasn't the only member of the royal family who changed ready to party the night away. Prince William changed out of his dress uniform and into a tux while Pippa Middleton ditched her bottom-hugging gown for a glamorous green number. And it's a good thing they changed into their glad rags, as the young royals partied the night away until about 3 a.m.